Okay, so somebody came to me with a really cool opportunity, presented it right in front of me. Chip, you're going to play with these two guys that make up this band called Noted. And they made a song that went onto Ninja's album that he recently brought out. I was like, okay, I got this. What, these boys want carrying? I'm their guy. Okay? And then, you know when you just really want to impress someone? You just really want to show them that you actually mean something? And you just don't. Your parents are disappointed. Your grandparents are disappointed. You've been disowned. That's what it was like for me. So today's video is a bit different, but I still hope you enjoy it. The next video, I promise, is me trying out Fortnite on console again for the first time in so long. It's going to be pretty fun. Guys, I'll say no more. Jimmy, roll the clip. All right, so I'm here with the boys, Sam and Toby, and they're from the band, well, you guys are called Noted, right?
Yeah.
That's the one. Right. And your song is called So Close.
Yeah.
And you know, I just listened to it, by the way. It's actually a really good song. And not only that, but I checked out on Spotify, and it is there on today's, is it called Today's Top Hits?
Yeah.
Which is Spotify's like most popular playlist, and boom, there's your song. 22 million followers. I saw it, man. That's really cool, so congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, when you're big and you've made it, you know, make sure you fly me out to Sweden.
Yeah,
of course.
We'll party together. I just want to know though, like, so you're on Ninja's album, right? Of course.
Yeah.
And obviously you guys like Ninja and everything. How did that even come around? Like, how do you get contacted about that? Like,
I think our manager hit us up one day and was like, so you got this opportunity to do the song on Ninja's album. And we were like, oh, damn, I guess. Whatever.
Oh, you jumped already.
I'll come to retail, I didn't really think.
Okay, we got you.
But we had worked on this song for quite a while, actually. We didn't really find a place for it and how to release it and stuff like that. So we were like, okay, Sam, what we will do? And when our manager came to us with this, like, oh, do you want to put it on the Ninja album? We were like, yeah, of course, because we love the song and everything. And the Cubs and Shai Martin are on the record as well. Sent us the song like over a year ago, so we have it for quite a while. So,
and I'm guessing Ninja's heard the song and he liked it as well.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Sent like a couple of songs to Ninja, I think, and his favorite was this one, and then we felt like, okay, this is perfect, let's release this one.
Okay, that makes sense. He had to choose which song he wanted on the album.
Yeah, kind of.
Okay, by the way, guys, if you're watching right now, you're interested, you want to listen to this song. It'd be a big mistake if you didn't. The link to the music video, I checked out the music video. By the way, it's got 500,000 views already in a month. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
I was like, whoa, okay. The music video, the link to that is in the description, and the link to Noted's Instagram as well. I checked out the Instagram as well. You guys got some good pictures. Styling.
It's a photographer.
He's making you look good. All right, not only that, but we're here to secure the dub. Right now, I've got a scoped AR. Oh, snap. Oh, we've so crooked here because I've got no gun.
Yeah, I only have an AK.
Uh-oh, boys. All right. Got limited mats, but I'm coming. I can see. I see him. Boom. See you later. I'm gonna come for the res. Got no mats.
Oh, damn. No.
Nice.
Got him, boys. Oh my god. Right. Oh snap.
More.
Bro, there's one more. He's gonna finish you. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yo, these guys are coming out of every... Oh, no.
One more.
You're kidding me. You're kidding me. Yo, no, bro.
No, what?
What? Oh, my God. That's annoying. There's so many coming at us. I think there's even more still.
Yeah,
oh, I'm so dead here. I'm so dead. I'm gonna try to say this, mate. Yeah.
It's okay. It's the first match.
Yeah, first game, you know? First game on. We're warming up, boys. That's all.
When did you start with YouTube? Or, like, streaming?
Ooh, so that was, like, probably, like, 4 years ago. Wait, so, that's a good question. When do you guys start making music?
I think we started making music together, like, two years ago. But I started, like, producing, I think, 4 years ago.
Oh, 1 second.
For a bit longer. How long have you been
producing? It's intense. close.
That's intense. So you've been doing it for 4 years?
Yeah.
Oh, I think damn. I've been about 6 years maybe.
Okay.
Because I'm a little older, so I'm the oldest guy.
Did you guys know each other in real life already?
No, we met in, or Samuel found my stuff on SoundCloud at first. And then he contacted me and was like, yo, do you want to do some stuff together? And I was like, yeah, sure.
Oh, okay. You guys met on SoundCloud. That's actually,
yeah,
wow, that's
crazy.
True.
Because I reached out to him on SoundCloud and said, like, okay, let's make some music together. And we started making, like, some tracks together. And we already had one track that we were going to release. And then I found out that Toby went to a high school, like the same high school that I was attending to.
Wait, he went to... So you messaged him on SoundCloud and then you found out he's going to the same school as you?
Yeah.
No, I was attending to the school at that time. And he was attending. I already was attending to it. So we met on the high school and we became friends. And
damn, that's a good one.
Yeah.
You could make a film about that. And now you've got the song so close and it's out.
Yeah.
You're living life.
It's been a journey.
It's doing well, and now you got plans to make more music.
Yeah,
right?
Yes.
We have like a lot of tracks actually. We have like
really.
10 tracks.
You're gonna drop a new one soon? Any chance?
Yeah, I mean, I think we're releasing like
maybe one or two months.
I'm not really sure.
Yeah.
Okay. You got another one coming out.
So we have it fully ready. It's just like we're trying to see the best time to release it since our closest.
Yeah, that makes sense. Because you want it to be, obviously you want it to do well,
yeah.
You want a lot of
people
to see it.
Like so close to do as well as possible. So when we feel like so close, it's like it's kind of dying.
I get you. So you know on the So Close song, you had like a couple of people on there with you. So that obviously they were singing, right? They were the vocals of the song.
John again, also producer.
Oh crap. Oh boys, I'm so dead. It's a rip. Alright boys, I'm gonna spectate you and you're gonna avenge me.
Yeah.
Oh he's emoting on me by the way.
I hate
that. See if I can find some shields.
I believe in you.
Let's hope for the best.
Oh shit.
Oh,
what?
Oh, boys, we got ripped. I'm telling you, this one.
Yeah.
This is the game. The next game. This is it.
It's so crazy with Fortnite. It's always like, if you play at night, then you're like, yeah, this is the last game, and then it's every game is the last game. So you play for like hours.
Every game. Yeah. No. Mm-hmm. No. I'm literally the same. Just one more game. Just one more.
Hopefully it goes over Lazy Links, because Lazy Links is my favorite spot to go.
Okay, let's go Lazy. Yeah, we can do
it's
Lazy
like,
Links.
I land there like 9 out of 10 times, just because it's kind of easy. It's like
really?
Your open field, kind of, so you can just...
Nice and relaxed. Alright, here we go. Also, oh, by the way, you know your song? So you know it's on the Spotify top hits players. Is it also in like... The charts. I was told that it's in like the Billboard charts, right?
It's.
I don't know how the Billboard charts actually work.
I actually don't know either.
So
but I know it's on 17 on the electronic dance chart on Billboard. I know, and I got told it's really good, and I'm like, yeah, it's Billboard, so it feels really nice. I'm just so overwhelmed with everything. It's just so crazy that everything happens now.
Yeah, it must be pretty crazy for you guys. Wait, is this the first song that you released?
4 songs, I think.
4 songs, okay. And on your 4th song already, like, you've got such, like, good feedback. And it's done so well. That's pretty good. Alright, you take that. You take those minis. I'll go on the next one.
Thank you. What? There's a guy here and a pistol.
Oh yeah, there's a guy there.
No, someone else knocked him.
I got you. Oh, there's another guy coming for you?
There's like a whole team here now.
Oh yeah, you're right, there's a whole team.
Oh, no! I don't have my gun.
I'm with you, I'm with you. Boom, see you later. Oh, and there's one more.
No.
We got them, boys. They're dead. Yo, there's a slurp juice here.
No, Sam.
You've got. All right, you take this slurp because your health is so low already. Here you go.
Thank you.
All right, I need some. I need a gun. There we go.
The hard thing about PS4 is the aim, in my opinion.
Oh yeah, it's way harder to aim. I used to play on Xbox.
Nice.
Yeah, and I switched to PC, and the difference is, it's a big difference.
It's
a lot easier to aim.
Now we have like you can have one sensitivity for like aiming and stuff. And you can have another.
Yeah, so it's hard to edit as well and stuff on console. This is we've got a good start here. I think this laser links is a good idea. So you guys live in Sweden, right? Obviously where you're from, like, so wait, you're both still in school or
no,
college,
I'm
right?
I'm the only one still in school, and I have
okay, so is like everybody like in your school, like, are they like happy for you with the song?
Yeah, I mean, my friends are really happy for them. That's really cool.
That must be like a pretty cool experience. I feel like you must be, you're probably like kind of famous in your school now.
I mean, it's a pretty small school, so everyone knows each other.
Okay.
I graduated like last summer. I think it was.
Okay. And now you guys are both fully going for making music.
So I only have 4 years to go, and then I'm only focused.
And then you're good to go. Damn, it's excited. Exciting times.
How old are you?
I'm 24. I'm old, man. I'm nearly dead. Alright, we're taking this place. Good shout. Oh, I see a guy in the zip line. You see him?
Oh, yeah. Should we jump out?
Oh. Yeah, where are we getting shot from?
There's a guy at the zip line place there.
Oh, yo. Oh, shit. Oh, they're hitting me. Oh, crap. I jumped out. Where are we going?
We should take these guys. They are all lit.
Yeah. Let's try it. They don't look good. They don't look good. They look amazing. Oh, we got this, boys. We got this.
I'm throwing a disco.
My shotgun did not fire.
Oh, now I'm screwed for you. We're getting shot from another place now.
Well played, boys.
Yeah, from Salty Springs, that high tower. They are grabbing the zip lines now.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Oh yeah, I can see them. They might zipline over. If they zipline, we can kill them. Oh, they got snipers.
Yeah, everyone has left
now. Oh god. Is there a sniper around there, maybe?
We can't wait for them.
Uh-oh, I can hear a plane as well.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, they're right above us.
Oh.
Good idea?
No, okay.
Can you get him?
Yeah.
Well played, boys.
Yeah, more people here. One taken.
More people? Oh, crap. Oh snap, I just got trap killed. Pretty good trap kill as well. Oh no.
I have no meds.
No,
me neither. This is crazy. I can't build.
Oh my god.
Oh, no,
he's low.
Oh, okay. Oh, you might be able to res them while they're fighting. No, you came out of nowhere. Twitch, we're doing better each time. The chemistry is growing. You know, soon I'll be making songs with you.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. Now you've leveled up.
Yeah, it was.
You've leveled up with this skin.
Okay, I know I play good with this classic skin, so I'm gonna go for it.
Okay. You know, I've met a lot of Swedish people when I go on holiday.
Yeah, have you?
Every Swedish person that I meet, always crazy. they love
party. Yeah.
Every single one of them.
It's like, we have so many.
That always really nice though.
People always tend to find reasons to party in Sweden. It's like we create holidays just to party. But
it's not bad.
Have you ever been to Sweden?
I haven't, no. I'd actually love to go though.
Yeah.
It's a bit
you cold. Should, but go in the summer. Winter is crazy. It's not nice.
Okay, where are we landing?
How about, let's try Fatal Fields. Can we go this?